Welcome to StudioBinder. In this video, we're going to show you how to edit, merge, and delete elements efficiently. Think of elements as the pieces that make up your production puzzle. They are the physical items and scene requirements you need to complete your story. To manage elements, go to your Elements page. Select a category to drill deeper. We'll select Props. Here you can see a list of the props that you've either tagged in the script or added manually. You can also quickly navigate through categories from the sidebar here. If you'd like to remove or rename the element, click here. If you notice the same prop listed twice, you can merge them together. For example, to merge these elements, just select them and click the Merge button. Enter a new name, and that's it. Now all instances, also known as variants, of this element will be under this new element name. A variant is used when the writer describes the same element in two different ways. To see the variants for every element in a section, simply click here. Watch the next video to learn how to manage cast members in StudioBinder.